Come in.
Excuse me, Mr. Estrada. I was wondering if you had a second to talk to me about possibly earning an ECW contract tonight.
Are you kidding me, kid? You know how busy I am. How many times are you going to come in here looking for a contract? I don't have time.
Excuse me. He's not looking for you to hand him a contract. Colin wants to earn it. Just give him the opportunity, man. Come on.
Oh, that's so touching.
What are you, his agent, Tommy? I'll tell you what. I'll give you yet another opportunity to earn a contract tonight in a match. Your opponent, your good friend, Tommy Dreamer.
What?
No, I'm not kidding you. Colin, if you win, you'll earn your contract. But Tommy, let me let you in on something. If you go easy on him, if you even think about letting him win, then you're fired.
What?
You lose, and you're fired. You win, you'll earn your contract. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a contract signing to moderate. Good luck, guys.
Well, the question remains, will Kyle Delaney finally earn his WWE contract, or will Tommy Dreamer lose his? That is our main event.
I don't like Colin's chances.
Baby on ECW, can't wait.
This bout is set for one fall. Introducing first from Rochester, New York, weighing 172 pounds, Colin Delaney.
So Colin Delaney is now placed in a position where he can earn a WWE contract, which is what he's wanted from day one. But to do so, he's got to defeat the one man who has had his back the entire time here in ECW, and that's Tommy Dreamer. All thanks to our general manager, Armando Estrada. But if he wins it, Tommy Dreamer is fired.
Well, I think Kyle Delaney, Joe, is in trouble here tonight.
From New York, New York, weighing 260 pounds, Tommy Dreamer.
Tommy Dreamer has, for years and years, I've said it before out here, has always been supportive of the young guys, the young wrestlers, and Tommy has been the most supportive of Colin Delaney in the past recent weeks.
Yeah, but Dreamer may have gone to bat one too many times for Delaney, as earlier tonight it was Dreamer who urged Colin Delaney to go to our general manager once again and ask for an opportunity to earn a contract. And Armando Estrada said, sure, against Tommy Dreamer. And then, wisely, Armando Estrada told Dreamer.
Well, yeah, told Dreamer, if you go easy on Colin Delaney, more or less, you're fired. Yeah. If you lose against Colin Delaney, Armando Estrada, our general manager, said, Tommy, you're done, you're gone. So, Tommy, I've been in the ring with Tommy when he's motivated, and it's not fun. Colin Delaney, I'm predicting, is in deep trouble here this evening.
We saw Colin Delaney get dismantled by the Big Show last week. It seemed like the Big Show almost felt bad and tried to get it over quickly. As you said, can you imagine Tommy Dreamer being fired from ECW?
No, I couldn't imagine it. Tommy, you know, from where I sit, is in a pickle here. He's in a tough position, obviously. You know, he likes this kid. He's supportive of Colin Delaney. But if Tommy doesn't win the match, Tommy is fired, gone from ECW. ECW is everything to Tommy Dreamer. I don't see Tommy allowing that to happen.
Tommy just can't let it happen, regardless of who he's in the ring with. Oof. And Colin Delaney, another hit.
Hold on, here we go, shoulders down.
And Colin Delaney, as much as he must appreciate what Dreamer has done for him, Delaney wants a WWE contract.
That's it, Tommy. Losing your fight.
Well, our general manager, you just heard Armando Estrada putting it in a nutshell. You can't, Joey, you're right, you can't blame Colin. Colin wants to be victorious. Colin has been torn apart week in and week out to try and gain a contract here in ECW.
Delaney has been dismantled for months.
You know, not for nothing, I kind of enjoy watching Colin get beat up some at times.
You may be a sick individual.
Well, I forgot. I wonder if Colin did that intentionally or not. Well, that he did.
Well, you're not waiting on
me. Whoa, look at this.
Colin Delaney going to the air, pulling out all the stops, trying to become a full-fledged WWE superstar, and Tommy Dreamer fighting to save his job.
Well, I guess a countout would do it, right?
That win's a win.
Well, Colin, what's Colin doing?
Six.
Does Colin think he's going to pin Tommy?
Colin Delaney may just pin Tommy Dreamer.
Okay.
What planet are you living on, pal?
Hold on, Oklahoma roll. Okay. Well, what I see, the shoulders are down.
I know, but I hope Colin brought his lunch. That's an all-day job, baby, trying to catch a pin on Dreamer. Oh! See what I'm saying? That just shows how important staying where Tommy belongs, and that's ECW.
Dreamer on top, shoulders down now, too.
I've known Tommy about 20 years. I don't remember the last time I should say Tommy do that maneuver. More or less a pump handle type slam deal, and Tommy's pulling out all the stops.
Tommy Dreamer, back into a corner, has to pull out all the stops, has to do anything and everything he must do to win this matchup and keep his job.
You know what? I'm ridiculous. I gotta tell you, I don't think Tommy's pulling out all the stops. Maybe Tommy's, wait a minute. Tommy better keep his balance. Oh! Now, if the kid ever had a chance, now's the time, kid. Go ahead, Colin, do something. Go ahead, kid.
Dreamer landed awkwardly on the side of his head.
Whoa! Not tonight.
Delaney looking for a missile dropkick.
I mean, Colin could make Tommy Dreamer angry, and if Colin does that, Colin could definitely be in deep trouble.
Delaney makes Dreamer angry. He could wind up getting the worst beating he's received to date.
Joe, enough. No, I'm thinking Tommy might be taking a little bit easy on Colin here throughout this most of this match.
That's the case.
I think this match could have been over 3-4 minutes ago.
Tommy Dreamer has really taken a big chance. It's one thing to be merciful with a young man you like, and that's all well and good, but when your job is on, it's not just a job, ECW to Tommy Dreamer. ECW is Tommy Dreamer's life.
And well, right now, Colin's life's in trouble. He's in a trio. Whoa!
Oh. Vintage ECW Tommy Dreamer.
This one is over. O-V-E-R, Joe. Thanks for coming, Mr. Delaney.
Delaney spiked at the DDT.
The winner of this match, Tommy Dreamer.
ECW General Manager Armando Estrada had a ringside seat for exactly what he wanted. Tommy Dreamer and Colin Delaney pitted against one another.
I gotta give it to Armando Estrada, our GM. I mean, that was pretty clever. That whole concept of, I mean, one man an opportunity to get a contract, the other man, if you look at us, Estrada's giving him a standing ovation.
One could also argue it was a little sadistic.
Oh, look at Colin gave it all he had here, baby. Colin throwing caution to the wind, but this was the beginning of the end for young Colin Delaney.
Delaney tied to the tree of row, and from there,
well, Colas spike head first vintage Dreamer with the old DDT. Trust me, that'll knock you straight out.
Dreamer gets the win and keeps his job. Delaney does not have a WWE contract, but next week, Kane and The Undertaker, two brothers, two champions, team up here on ECW for the very first time. World Heavyweight Champion The Undertaker and ECW Champion Kane will be in action.